fire.
Cover in fire! Did you come to fight or try? Been scrapping those hops for nights.
Entrance to this AA gun requires a power source for the grav lift beneath it.
The gravity lift is on. Let's get inside and shut this gun down. Plug me in and I'll take care of the cannon.
They call this security, please.
Hold tight. I'll handle it.
The UNSC lost this war months ago. Your people broken, scattered, hunted, defeated by me. I wish I could tell you it was difficult, but it wasn't. We are one step ahead, always. The ring is already under our control. Soon, the auditorium as well. The Harbinger and the Banished share the same goal. We fight together to honor the will of Atriox. But without challenge, I grew weary, lost.
I was hoping you'd know the answer to that one. I'm new, remember? Okay, I'm done here. I exposed the gun's generator. Good. Let's get out of here before the fireworks start.
In a big way. Clock's ticking, Chief. How much longer?
One gun down. Two more to go.
We are running out of time.
The Harbinger and the Banished share the same goal.
Rebuild the ring.
But why?
Maybe they want to go home too.
Look around for a power source to bring the AA gun's gravlift online.
Oh.
this, Kiri! Stop
it from
Gun is open for business, and by open, I mean...
Let's go.
I'm on it. The lockdown's probably going to trigger again, but don't worry, we'll be out of here in...
How many Spartans remain? Do you even know? There would have been 50 at Laconia Station, maybe more. Such a loss. Do you feel it in your heart? Does it leave a hole? Atriox was my finest recruit. He understood sacrifice and when one is necessary. I honor his memory each day. When our enemy rises, we meet their challenge. It is why I created the Hand of Atriox. I found the best, the cruelest, the most efficient killers in the universe, and taught them how to be better. My Spartan killers are coming for you. It is your time to rise.
Spartan killers? Really? Everyone is trying to kill you. I'm done here. Now it's your turn. Channels. Comm's signature belongs to a Spartan Theodore Sorrel, the one we found. Dead.
Put it through.
Spartan. Spartan. I know you can hear me. Will you die with honor? I doubt it. You are human. Weak. Pathetic. I will crack your armor, peel you from your shell. It will not be my first Spartan blood, but it will be the sweetest.
They're sending a Spartan killer? Chief, this is crazy. This is crazy. We gotta get out of here. We've gotta move.
Not yet. Hold position.
When this goes bad, it's on you, Chief. Remember that.
Thank you.
And cue the lockdown. Huh. No Escherim? I'm almost disappointed. Almost. All set. Let's get back to the Pelican. We did it!
Thank you.
message across all banished frequencies. The first part is Hand of Atriox.
And then what?
Deploy.
Chief, where are you?
Hold position. We're on our way.
I'm sorry, Chief. I can't stay.
I've lost his signal. If the Spartan killers find him...
That won't happen.
How can you be sure?
Because they'll need to go through me first.
The Spartan killers. And there's the other one. Up there, in the wreckage. You need to stop them. See that chopper? I guess that's one of the Spartan killers. And there's the other one. Up there, in the wreckage. You need to stop them.
Come closer, Spartan! I am scared! Damn you, Spartan! You will not work! Just like a coward. Come close.
I think you made him mad. Reinforcements inbound.
Thank you.
this around!
Wasn't easy, was it? What if Escherim sends more?
Let him. Echo 216.
Nothing. But I think I can... Yes. Comms are still offline, but I was able to activate his tracking beacon remotely. He's out in the open. The UNSC ship graveyard. I hope he's okay.
Chief, my eyes didn't deceive me back there.
We need to go.
Three UNSC Condors. Seeing one is rare. Finding three? It's a miracle. I should have known better. Torn apart. Completely gutted. Sleep space drives obliterated.
We don't have the time.
Over there's another. Shattered and cratered over a kilometer. In there. The last one. All of it. Crushed. Broken. Beaten. Useless.
Enough.
When? When is it enough, Chief? When we're in there? Because that's where I belong. In there. With them. Worthless junk. Not this. I'm not you! I'm not a pilot! I'm not even a soldier, a marine! I'm a fraud. I stole that pelican. I stole it! Do you know why? Of course you don't. Have you ever been scared? So scared that you... I'm worthless. You should leave me here with the rest of the garbage.
We all fail. We all make mistakes. It's what makes us human.
I'm sorry, Chief, but how have you ever failed?
I should have protected Cortana. Stopped everything from going wrong. I failed her. I will not fail you.
Chief. Wait. We're going to make it. We have to.
This is all I've got.
It's all we need. Our only way home is straight through the heart of the Banished.
We need you.
We can fix this.
Together.
Of course we can. Together. So, what's the plan? Let me guess. It's dangerous and it's probably going to get us killed. I have my answer. Let's do this.
Thank you. You are losing control.
Nothing is lost.
Deploy your army. Descend upon him.
No! Odds will not break him.
The Spartan is not alone. There's something here helping him, connected to this installation.
What is it?
It's remarkably vulnerable, but highly intelligent.
Is it a weakness? Something to exploit?
We will see. The Reformation is controlled from this spire. It must be protected.
Done. Atriox believed you to be valuable. Prove him correct.
When the Endless are found, and when you have your ring, then you will never question my worth, and I will never question your judgment.
The scent grows stronger. Save your strength.
I need something of you, old friend.
Anything.
Bring me the Master Chief. Alive.
Ready when you are, Chief.
Yeah.